down to the business of national team and World Cup qualifying again. Getting a bit accustomed to this now?
Yeah, it's been not too long ago that we had our previous two matches, and then looking to the next two games, which is very important for us to try to come out of the group in first place. So I think we just need to focus on the tasks ahead and get the job done.
Yeah, just looking to help contribute however I can. Hopefully the team can get two very positive results and then continue into the next round.
I think it's very important for us to stay focused, because in this time in the pandemic, it's been hard on everybody. So it's been challenging that we can't really get the quality trainings and the quality games that we would like. So I think it's focused for us to use and maximize these days that we have before the game to get acquainted with each and every one of us again. So I think it's important for us to do that and give it all on the field and get the points that we need.
Every time I get an opportunity to represent the national team, I'm excited. Yeah, just sticking together and trusting and believing in each other, because we have a lot of games coming up. And I think we could get something done with the group that we have. So just sticking together, working hard, and making sure we believe in each other.
Well, I think it's two important games, as we know, but we have to take them one game at a time. So going into Bahamas game, we just need to be united, we need to have confidence in each other, we only need to put in the work, because it's easy to say that, yeah, we should win the game, and then you go on the field and then you don't put in the work and you get the surprise that you don't want. So it's easy to be like that, but we need to go on the field and show that we have quality and show Trinidad and Tobago football and get the job done, and then we look ahead to the St. Kitts game. Yeah, I think it's a good mixture. We have the senior players and we have the new ones coming in with a lot of talent and a lot of players that have motivation to make their name. So I think with that mixture, we are going to get the job done and we're going to do a good job. First and foremost, thanks to God, we won the championship. It's been a difficult season, a lot of ups and downs, but in the moment, more important for us, we came through and we got the job done, so most grateful for that.
Yeah, I just switched over to Memphis FC in the USL, enjoying it so far. Just getting started, we were a little bit late, but getting the fitness levels up and getting back into the stride of things.